Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, in the previous topic we have discussed about the concentration of ores, and this is one of the methods where we are going to talk about the concentration of ore, that is hydraulic washing. So what is this method? Let me talk about that in this topic. So friends, in this topic I'm going to talk about the hydraulic washing, and this is the common method so as to separate the gangue particles, or basically the impure particles, from the ore. So let me explain it with the help of a diagram, and the diagram is this one. So this is the diagram that is I'm going to talk about. So what is the main process, and what is basically how we can separate the ore from the impurity? So suppose if we have, that is, powder ore inlet from here basically, and it consists of ore, also it consists of gangue particles or any kind of impure particles. So it is basically, it is allowed to pass through this chamber, and this is nothing but from where basically the water is basically entering through, and this is how basically the water will be filled in this chamber, and there will be suspension of the ores that would be collected over here. But since impurities are very lightweighted, so therefore all the impurities, they will try to move upward, and that is how basically they will exit from this chamber. And talking about the ores, since ores are the one which are heavier particles, so therefore they will settle down, and that is how basically, and that's the reason this outlet is for the concentrated ore, that is free from the impurity, or we could also call it as free from the gangue. So this is how the common method, and this is what we can separate easily the ore and the impure particles from this method. And that's it. So this was related to the hydraulic washing. And thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and I hope I'll see you next time. Till then, don't forget to subscribe to Ikeda channel. Thank you so much.